Robert was a kind man. But more than most, Robert feared the vengeful hand of nature. Those who know Robert will know how hard he worked to prevent the imminent ecological disaster which is now on each of our doorsteps. And so now we will commit Robert back to the earth in a way which is most befitting to him.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.